I remember in the first grade, we had to draw a picture of what we wanted to be. And I remember drawing a guy in a white coat, walking downstairs, walking in the hallway, like seeing patients or dealing with chemicals. So I feel like it's something that has been ingrained my entire life.
The Master's in Biomedical Science program is a year-long program which provides intense exposure to medicine and the health professions.
The MBS program is critically important because there are a lot of students who we need to be our future healthcare professionals who don't have necessarily the right metrics for success coming right out of college.
Coming from no medical background, I really had no idea what I was doing. I was the first one in my family to go to a four-year institution, so going through to medical school after that was even further outside of my box of what I was used to seeing people do.
We're really fortunate to be positioned within the Duke University School of Medicine. We've got the opportunities for really a top-notch clinical environment, and we've got opportunities for students who may be interested in a variety of research.
We got our EMT training through this program, and getting patient contact through working shifts in the ER and just being involved directly with patients before I've even hit medical school was what I want to do. I want to help people. I want to be in this field. You hear a lot about the Duke difference. When I would call home and tell my parents like what I loved about this school, it was how invested the professors are in your life.
From day one, I felt like all of them believed in me. They're there to help you appreciate what you have to offer.
Really gave me that confidence, you know, to know that I can do this.
You wouldn't realize that we're at Duke University where there's thousands and thousands of students, but because they do such a good job of integrating the students into the community, it was just like a family.
Our curriculum really is based upon team-based learning, which we believe is an incredibly effective way of getting students to work much like they're going to in the future as a healthcare professional.
Learning how to become a physician is much more than just the book work. It's who you are as a person, what kind of physician you want to become, and how can you use Duke and Duke's network, the faculty in front of you and your peers, to accomplish your goals.
They come out feeling confident, prepared, and really knowledgeable about where their next career step should be.
I was able to really feel supported in my decision to switch from medicine to physical therapy.
Over 85% of those who applied to a future health professional school or other graduate school program have been accepted.
I got the phone call. It was around 9 o'clock at night in February.
Congratulations, you've been accepted to the class of 2021 USC Greenville.
Congratulations, you have been accepted to Duke University School of Medicine class of 2020.
That's when the tears, I try not to cry in public, but I mean, you can't hold it back at that point.
Duke helped me see where my heart truly lied, and just having an eye on that future really motivates me to achieve it.